Hello everyone, this is Bumblebee400 here, and I am back to react to another episode of Transformers Resistance. It's made by Foxitron Prime. In this episode, we reacted to Season 2, Episode 3 of Transformers Resistance, which is called The Exile. Okay, before we start, I know I uploaded this yesterday, but there's a reason, and I'm re-uploading it here, and the original video has been taken down at this point. The reason for that is because, obviously, my mic was having problems. My mic somehow lowered the volume by itself, and I didn't even realize it. See, until someone pointed it out. So again, I am really sorry about that, but you should be able to hear me now. That I had no clue that happened. Been until someone pointed it out. Anyway, yeah, but I raised it now, so you should be able to hear me. Again, I am very sorry. Yes, I have reacted this already. As you know, I've already reacted this, so I'll do my best. So I already know what's happening, but since that messed up, I'm redoing it. Anyway, reacting to season 2, episode 3 of Resistance, we called The Exile. As I mentioned, I met Charlie last time on Earth, which is one of my favorite companions, human companions that I've had. I like all the human companions I have, but Charlie was one of the ones that stands out the most. Hang on a moment. Yeah, that was the quality. Yeah, like I said, she's one of my favorite companions, and we got to learn a bit about what's happening in Unspace right now. But yeah, I think that's what's going to happen, and that's what's going to happen this one, because, as you know, I've already seen it. And again, I apologize about that. Anyway, let's get into the reaction. It'll begin in 3, 2, 1. Transformers Resistance. Chapter 11, The Exile. This will be fun. 50,000 years ago.
Alas,
whoa.
My friend, the Quintessons are gone, and Cybertron is free. Now, Alpha Cylon, do what must be done.
Are you sure about this, my friend?
Yeah, I know what happens.
You know I can grant you amnesty. All of Cybertron is indebted to you.
Yeah, from what I saw from the first reaction, Shin, I think Cybertron knows you.
Banishment and death is the only fate I will accept.
I'm still wondering why you thought he only accepted this.
That started the revolution.
That's true.
Faith in their ability to stand against tyranny.
It's understandable.
Understand. I can only promise you that I will do my best for all of
it's Alpha Trine here, sweet.
You inspired them, just as you inspired me. Do not forget what is right for all sentient beings.
And knowing Alpha Trine, he would never forget something
farewell,
like that.
Decius.
His name's Decius.
That is not true.
Yep, here's Optimus.
My liberator was Alpha Trion.
That is true.
Alpha Trion is the fire that destroyed the Quintesson race. I was a spark to light the flame.
Makes sense.
To be extinct.
In your universe, yes. But here in Unspace, I am not.
Yep, it's true. There's
now,
Tarn.
The Matrix, if you please.
And why would he give it to you?
I will not give it to you.
I won't ask again. So I guess I'll have to destroy one of your Autobots instead.
Don't you dare! Yeah, Prime's not gonna let you do that. Get him, Optimus! Double fusion cannon. Woo! Go, Optimus! Get him! Oh, you turn into a tank. Lots of experience with tanks. Get tanks. Ooh, a nice flip. Uh-oh. Whoa, that was close. Nice, Optimus.
Your life and your pride.
I can see why Megatron struggled so much.
You will not harm them, Decepticon.
You have to get past Optimus first.
Decepticons are long gone, no thanks to you.
Huh? What do you mean?
Who are you?
You don't know me, but I know you. For I am Tar, the perfect Decepticon warrior. Your end.
Get him, Optimus! Well, nice grab! Oh, nice headbutt! Okay, there was no way Optimus could avoid that.
That was the most fun I've had in millennia. A shame it has to end like this.
Oh no. Huh?
Leave us.
I'll be back to finish the job later. See you around, Prime.
Never thought I'd be thankful for a Quintison, son.
You're welcome.
Why did you help me?
Because, why did you?
Unlike Tarn, I value your importance.
Oh, really?
What might that be?
Yeah.
You bear the matrix of leadership.
Passed
down from the primes of old. I have seen many variations of you, but none bear the matrix. Variations?
Variations?
What do you mean, variations?
Yeah.
And space is a nexus point between all realities.
Variants of yourself have visited
G1, Prime, the Bavers.
But they were all broken.
I see.
And uncorrupted.
Why do you want the Matrix?
No, you don't?
What it can grant us.
And what is that?
Grant you and your friends.
And what is that?
Which is
freedom.
Very well. What must I do?
Yeah, what do you have to do?
Have you found anything yet? Nothing! The mineral compounds in this place must be masking his signature!
I hate to say Ironhide, but I think Prime is...
Don't even say
Prime! No, you don't, Bond! Don't say that! Yeah!
I know it!
How can the Matrix help us escape the dead universe?
The Matrix is capable of...
The Matrix can do that?
Even you are yet to be aware of.
Oh, really?
The Quintessons ruled your world. We learned many secrets.
Secrets? Only the Primes know.
I see.
Lost until now.
With the Primes within the Matrix, they can grant you the power to release us from this prison.
Why did you betray the Quintessons? So
you have accepted the truth.
I accept that you did not mean me harm.
Yeah.
You're saying a lot, since the Quintessons are known to kill the innocent.
Our race are remarkable creatures. Ours were corrupt and cruel.
I grew tired of watching your kind being slaughtered and abused.
Oh, really?
Until one day, I saw him.
Alpha Trion,
who stood against the Quintessons, vowing to free his people.
Sounds like Alpha Trion.
For your world.
Yep, definitely
but
sounds
he
like Alpha Trion.
Strong enough. So, I helped Alpha Trion find his strength to free Cybertron. Thus starting the revolution that wiped out the Quintesson nation.
Oh, really?
Cybertron was freed.
Then how did you survive?
How did you?
I judged myself guilty in correspondence to my race.
Oh, really?
I had Alpha Trion banish me to this void. I waited for oblivion, but instead, I am now slave to the one.
Unicron!
His name is...
That's not good.
What's wrong?
What happened?
His wrath is like a fire in my mind.
It's okay.
Oh, Unicron has control of him, doesn't he?
You're compelled not to answer. And I will not force you to.
This is irrelevant to the task at hand, Theseus.
What do you want, Tarn?
But for now, you must concentrate.
Huh.
So what's your story?
Yeah, what's your story, Tarn?
I'm from a time that hasn't happened for you yet.
So... So you're from the future?
From the future.
A future. I can never return to because of what you did to me.
And what did you do?
How?
Not like it matters. All I want is to be free of this place. Right now, I suggest you figure out that matrix of yours.
I see. What? Well, wait, what are you doing?
You're getting too close, Quint. If you jeopardize this mission, I will have no choice but to kill you and the Prime myself.
And then what? You take the Matrix? Good luck. Look, the Matrix won't respond to anybody who's not worthy.
No, Odysseus. I'm far better than Megatron.
Yeah.
There's no good.
Yeah, sure you are.
We're not giving up. We'll search every cavern if we have to. I'm back. Find anything?
Did you find anything, Bron?
I did find more of that weird energon stuff.
Oh, really?
That's it. That's the answer.
What's it? What's the answer?
What are you talking about, Wheeljack?
Yeah, what are you talking about?
Raw energon deposits are known to mask Cybertronian energy signatures.
Uh-huh.
It stands to reason we can't find Optimus is because he's surrounded by this stuff.
Oh, great. How exactly does that help us?
Well, yeah.
Theoretically, if I can isolate the specific signature of this energon,
you'll
be able to distinguish it from Prime.
Exactly. Oh, sweet. That's
which means
brilliant.
We'll be able to find him.
That's brilliant,
we'll
Jack. Do that.
Prime,
yeah, do that.
We're gonna need heavy weaponry.
I agree.
I think I have just the thing.
Hmm? What do you mean? What do you mean, Bron?
Oh,
what was that?
Now we're talking.
Well, Iron Knight seems to approve, though.
Any progress?
I appear to be
any progress, Prime?
Successful.
You must commune with the Matrix.
Well, from what my Optimus told me about the Matrix,
you
learn about all this stuff in time.
Will be lost.
How can you be sure this will work?
Yeah.
A fool's hope.
And Tarn
has ulterior motives.
Makes sense. He is a creation from Megatron.
As him.
I do, but only to finally rest.
I see.
Oh, I see.
I will do my best.
All right.
I have been
Unicron? Is that you?
Aligned himself with the Prime. Go.
Are you surprised?
Do not let him escape.
It will be my pleasure, my master. I will not fail you.
You know the price of
He's gonna fail, Amy.
Do not disappoint me.
Tarn's gonna fail, Amy.
I found him! He's located 25 clicks, .35.
Oh, that was fast.
Right.
Let's
well
get
done,
going!
Wheeljack. Bron, lock and load. It's time to lay some hurt on those whatever they are.
Yeah.
Let's roll.
Yeah, let's roll.
Hear me, for I need your help in this dire time of need.
The Matrix.
Hear me.
Oh, Optimus is going inside the Matrix.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Like how Rodimus did in season 3 of G1.
Except me, my old
Who's
student.
That?
It
is it Alpha
be.
Alpha Trion?
Alpha Trion.
Whoa! So this is something. Wow. I'm excited to see how this goes. Yeah. Before I talk about this episode, again, I am very sorry about the last one. I had no clue my mic audio somehow went down on its own. Because I certainly didn't do it. And I'm the only one who has access to it. Yeah, so I don't have no clue how that happened. Yeah, again, I'm sorry. Anyway, this is going to be interesting. So there's things about the Matrix even Optimus doesn't know. Which does make sense. Like, you just learn more about the Matrix the longer you have it, which is what Optimus told me. Well, my Optimus. The longer you have the Matrix, the more you can learn about it. This is interesting. So I'm wondering how the Matrix can help them escape the escape unspace. This will be interesting. And it was interesting hearing that DCS, I think his name was, and it was interesting to learn about his origin. He was actually a Quintesson who turned against his own kind. Kind of ashamed he judged himself guilty. Yeah. So, and with everything on Alpha Trion, he caused Decius. That does sound like something Alpha Trion would say and do. Yeah. Anyway, yeah, I enjoyed this episode. And again, I'm sorry that about the whole mic audio thing. I had no clue it did that. So anyway, please don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe if you enjoy what you've seen. Also, go check out Foxitron Prime's YouTube channel if you haven't already. I will leave a link down in the description below, as well as a link to the original video for you to check out yourselves. Anyway, that's all I have to say. So, until next time, bye everyone.